The concept of the cosmic calendar was popularized by legendary astronomer Carl Sagan to help people understand just how far apart on a timescale events in the universe truly are. He chronologically arrayed the 13.8 billion years of the universe's age into a single year. In this reframing, the Big Bang took place on January 1st at 12 a.m., while the present moment is 12 p.m. on December 31st. Obviously, condensing 13.8 billion years into 365 days causes calendar time to speed up quite a bit, as you'll see. January 1st, 13.8 billion years ago. The Big Bang and the creation of the universe occurred here, as determined using cosmic microwave background radiation from the explosion. This is as far back as the calendar can go. January 22nd, 12.85 billion years ago. After a billion years of pure energy flowing across the cosmos, the first galaxies in the universe were formed. Gases began to come together and coalesce to form stars, which began to cluster as a result of their own gravity. March 16th, 11 billion years ago. The Milky Way, our cosmic neighborhood, was finally born after a billion-year process of stars coming together to live in tandem. August 28th, 4.57 billion years ago. Our solar system was formed when the Sun was born. Looking at this, we see that the Sun, born nearly in September, is still incredibly young when compared to the Milky Way. September 6th, 4.54 billion years ago. The oldest rocks on Earth have been dated to be about 4.4 billion years old, which puts Earth's formation in the cosmic calendar just 4 days after the formation of the solar system. September 14th, 4.1 billion years ago. Remains of biotic life on Earth have been found in 4.1 billion year old rocks. These single-celled primitive bacteria signified the birth of life on the primordial Earth. September 30th, 3.8 billion years ago. The start of photosynthesis signified the direct use of the sun's light to produce oxygen necessary for carbon-based life forms. Earlier forms of life utilized Earth's existing resources, but without photosynthesis, the atmosphere of Earth couldn't be filled with oxygen. December 5th, 0.8 billion years ago. The evolutionary jump from primitive bacteria to multicellular organisms took over 3 billion years, but it's responsible for Earth as we know it. This interval of almost 3 months on the cosmic calendar is longer than the time it took the first galaxies to form. December 25th, 230 million years ago. It has only been 5 days on the cosmic calendar since dinosaurs roamed the Earth. December 30th, 65 million years ago. The Cretaceous extinction event decimated almost every form of life. Non-avian dinosaurs died out, paving the way for mammals to conquer the world. The entire history of primates and mankind on Earth has happened on December 31st in the past 40 million years. Humanity is quite literally a blip on this calendar. At 2:24 p.m. on December 31st, primitive humans were born. 10 hours later, stone tools were used by humans and fire was domesticated. At 11:59 and 48 seconds, the Egyptian pyramids were built. Christ was born only 5 seconds before midnight. Everything from the 16th century onwards has occurred in the final second of the cosmic calendar. Now, how about that for perspective?